Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. This is just chill out hunt for today. I don't have any like clear goal what I'm gonna do, except that I'm gonna be using the bows. It would be actually a really good thing to know what like you guys would like to see. Do you want to see me doing normal hunting? Do you want to see me hunting with bows? Do you want to see me hunt with handguns, shotguns? Do you want me to move away from the savannah and go other place? That's something that I'd be interested to know. What kind of content would be requested? Help me shape the content that I'll be creating. I think that would be really helpful. What is the preferred stuff people would like to see? So far I definitely prefer the bow hunting style of the game. Should also try the no hard hunting in other reserves like Layton. It's been quite a while since I have been playing at Layton. I have mostly been playing the Hirschfelden just because I like the scenery most, and they have red deer. Red deer is like one of the main reasons why I like hunting at Hirschfelden. Red deer was my favorite animal to hunt in Classic, and it keeps being my favorite animal in Call of the Wild. It's so big and majestic animal. I love it. And the call, what they made, that's chilling. Especially the males, that's awesome. Yeah, there is one springbok resting in 300 meters. Let's go check it out. Well, hello. Oh yeah. Well, hello there. I thought it would be weird to have just one, but this one just randomly came jumping around. Well, this guy definitely came sprunging to the wrong place. What a nice trophy though. Ah, it's a female. Oh, did I get heart? No, it's like scratching the heart. It barely missed the heart. Well, glad that it died anyway. Springboks don't care about the callers when they are resting at all. So I think I have to make my way over to the bok and see. Is it still around and can we get it? Now I'm like 10-15 meters away. I definitely should be able to see it from here. I don't see any. It's supposed to be right here. Did it smell me coming? No, that's not really possible. Did it see me coming? I don't think so. So it was here, but it just ended the nap and walked away also. I'm gonna go here and go to those double lakes, and I'm gonna change the time to morning. It's the first time I have rain in Africa. Yeah, this is the first time. That was brief. Okay, we have kudu. Lesser kudu mating call. Okay, just when I was about to say this is completely dead place. Kudu for the rescue. Where is it? Okay. That's 28 meters. That's not a hard shot to make with. Could I make it with this one? Let's see. Oh! Haha! Man! That was so satisfying. That was super satisfying shot. Man, I definitely, every time I kill with the recurve, I like remember why I like the weapon so much. It's so satisfying to have those nice shots with the recurve. Way better than with any rifle. Now, is the integrity okay? I don't know. I hope so, but like, man, look at that. I think that might even be a hard shot. We'll find out. Ooh, that's so close to diamond. But that was a hard shot with the recurve bow from 30 meters. Oh man. But and the integrity is 100. Man, I'm again super proud of that shot. I got both lungs and a heart. You can't like ask for any better shot from almost like straight in front. Man, this is tough. It's behind the door. Okay, that's perfect. That's not. There's a single bush. Okay. Oh yeah. Another male. Okay. Oh, it's there. I can see it. That's a big one. Oh. That's highly possible a diamond. I really want to have that. Oh man. See, that's a big, it's coming in. Patience. That's what I'm gonna need now. That's the biggest male I have seen, 38-42. 50 meters away. Perfect! Oh man! That can be a diamond. I'm gonna go out there, I don't care if there is more. Could it be my second diamond? Quiet lady, I don't care. This guy could be gold, I think. Let's see. I think he is gold. Yeah, he's gold. Both lung, stomach. Yeah, this is a nice animal too. But this one. Gonna take a few pictures and then it's only gold. Man, I was excited I would have like diamond. Oh, the weight is so small. It's like the minimum it could have been. If it had weight more, then it would have been a diamond. But it was like the weight was small, the smallest amount it can be. It was material for a diamond. Definitely. Well, I still got like 3 golds at the end. Thanks for watching the stream. Thanks for following me. If you want to see more of my stuff, you can go to YouTube and Ormy Gaming. If you want to join me in the hunt, you can follow me in Twitch. Twitch.tv/OrmyGaming. Thanks everyone. Thanks guys. Keep hunting, have fun, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.